So we're up to the Gromas mines. Right, here we go. This metal we found is called Frick, a rare material that they must be using for armoring the Dark Troopers. I tracked the known sources of Frick and came across a selection of small moons in the Gromas system. Probably not a coincidence the Empire is a mining facility in that very system. We need you to take out the facility to slow down the Dark Trooper project and give us an edge over the Empire. At the main reactor there is an exchange coupling that leads to the central power grid. Cool, so gotta look for that. Place a sequence of charge in this coupling and will cause the facility to explode! Once the charge is laid, waste no time getting out of there. Right. Cool. Wow, we got some redness. There are more detonators.
Hurry, you stop it!
Oh wow, that music got hectic. What's over here? Can we get up here? So this is the way I need to go. Oh, I've seen you. Let's change to my trusty accurate blaster that seems to be shooting him in the head. Oh, what just happened? What are these guys? Oh, there they are. I was about to say, where'd they go? There's a lot of them. Can I do this instead? Supercharge. Ooh, I needed that. Right, what's around the back of here? Ooh. I really miss strafing. Like, it's not easy to do strafing in this game. Alright. Oh, so I guess we're going in here. Hello. It's given me a lot of ammo and shield straight up. Where I started, so I don't want to go that way. Yeah. Oh man, now I'm getting the forward and back again. Oh wow, it's just suddenly clicked. How about how instead of strafing you're like going back and forward and turn. Ah. Come back. There we go. Got him. Oh, there's another one. Another one. How about you for a sniper rifle? Alright. There we go. That didn't work quite how I wanted it to. That's okay. Come back down, please. Can press the space bar on that. Nice. Let's go back up again.
Surrender.
Thank you. I'm closer to death than I would like to be. Oh! I'm closer to death than I'd like to be. But that's good. Where am I going? Nope, not that way. That was the way I came. Missed something. In the last level as well, and I ended up having to go back. Alright. So there's no doors. Oh, that's the lift that took us up there, so that's not the way to go. Yes. So this has got to be it. How do I get this door open? I don't have a quick save, do I? No. Oh, hello. I think I found the way I need to go. Go to the roof. Let's go to the roof. I want to see what's on the roof. Let's go this way first. part of me wants to try and make that jump. Another part of me knows that's suicide. But on the plus side, I am killing all of those guys. I do have the blue key. Okay, so I can go back. I've been down here. I have been here. Wow, yeah, but only at the way that. Oh, okay, I see. Yep, this is the right one. I fall down, I can get back up again. let's zoom out a bit here. I have no idea. Let's go forward. Oh, this is where I need to go. So I think this might be the way. Get squished. I very much not to be squished. Fall down in any spot place here, I'm gonna die. Left. Here. Don't know what, but it's gotta be. Can't be through there. Fallen down. Oh, okay, might be a little bit of damage. Let's look for yellow bits. I think. Because I went this way before, didn't I? This is the other side. I can I jump across here then? Oh my god. That's not even the way to go, is it? I can survive. Crunch. Oh my god, I'm just back here anyway. I've got to get over there. How do I get over there? Down here, I'm gonna die again. I made it through there, so I've got an extra life. Oh my god, I was just supposed to walk down there, wasn't I? should have found a way out of here first before. Oh my god. Oh, hello. You're not nice. Five. Move. Move. Where'd you go? Out how to get out of here. Alright, well there's still a little bit to explore over here. So let's go this way first. Shields, take shields. And this just looks like it looks around on itself. How was it? How'd you find Near Automata? Or Near Automata or whatever they say. Let's not stop there. Oh, do I just have to... Oh, hello. It's for life. That's what I need. It looks pretty cool, man. I've never played it before, but it looks good. Maybe I shouldn't... Oh, hello. Yeah, I don't mind myself a bit of like anime JRPG stuff. What just happened? Why aren't you opening for me? Like some of those like ridiculously over the top games like Bayonetta and stuff like that. Did you go all the way up now? No, you're still stuck. That's how I got here. This is how I get out. That door doesn't open. Shoot out, right? I can. Alright, that doesn't do me any good. But I need to get through there. What am I missing? Oh man, it's so good. Go is going off with the with all the living live stuff, man. It's so cool to see. We had King and Butler on this one, didn't we? Man, you looked apart. Looked awesome. What am I missing? Well, I can't go back here. God, I keep on wanting to press space bar to jump. That would be a no. Roofing code. Well, I can't go back. And down here is not a way out. I came up here using it. Okay? Can't go back up. Well, that was the way I came in. It's gotta be here. Weapon overcharge. Okay, cool, cool. So this is the beginning. Where am I going? I have no idea. This way. Maybe it was over that side. Oh no, that was the way I came in. No. Well, there's more enemies this way, so when in doubt, go where the enemies are. I think this is it. Yes, there we go. Whew. That took a bit. Oh wow, that just blew up that planet. That was a thick bit of explosive. Now,
this contemptible excuse for an officer will no longer divulge any more information to that rebel, Kyle Katarn.
Katarn will not be as easy to deal with. He is very resourceful. More resourceful, it seems, than even your dark troopers.
I understand the threat, Lord Vader. Katarn was once an impressive Imperial officer, but he was weak and gave up on the struggle for our new order. I wouldn't put much faith in his abilities. Katarn will never come near this ship. My new hire will see to that.
Ooh. Boba Fett.